Welcome back to my channel, which is all about crocheting and knitting. And this is beginner friendly tutorial because today I'm going to show you step by step how to crochet this simple neck warmer. And this neck warmer is very cozy and warm, and I used just half double crochets. If you want, you can make winter set, because you can make the hat made from single crochets like this hat, or hat made from half double crochets like this, and also these fingerless gloves. You can find links below or in information box. For this project, I'm going to use this yarn. It's called Peru from Naco. It's 50% of premium acrylic, 25% of wool, 25% of alpaca wool, and I will use 4 balls of this yarn. But 3 balls of this yarn is enough. I will put all informations in description of this video. Next, you'll need a measuring tape, pair of scissors, yarn needle, and 7mm crochet hook. So let's get started. Okay, take 7mm crochet hook and start with a slip knot. Then we are going to use stretchy foundation chain. So now chain 2, 1, 2, 2, and now go back into the first chain here, grab the yarn, pull it through, grab the yarn, pull it through just this one loop, grab the yarn and pull it through too. This is first stretchy chain. And repeat it again. Now you have to go into this loop. So insert your hook into this loop. Grab the yarn, pull it through, and repeat it again. So grab the yarn, pull it through one loop. Grab the yarn and pull it through two. And like this, with this way, make 70 stretchy chains in total. Maybe you would like to make a smaller neck warmer for kid. Then you have to make less stretchy chains. And in this pattern, with this wool, with this size of crochet hook, it's 1cm is one stretchy chain. So my neck warmer, length of my neck warmer is 70 centimeters or 71 centimeters. Okay, I have done 70 stretchy chains. This is how it looks like. And now I'm going to make one more stretchy chain. So in total, I have 71 stretchy chains. And maybe you have a problem with this stretchy foundation chain. You can make a normal chain, but it's not better. And the size of the neck warmer will be different. So you should make more chains. Okay, now you have to start in the second chain. So this is second chain. Insert your hook into the second chain, but yarn over, insert your hook into the second chain, grab the yarn, pull it through. You have 3 loops on your hook, grab the yarn and pull it through all 3 loops. And we made half double crochet. Make 1 half double crochet in each chain across. So now you can pause the video and then meet me back again at the end of this row, and I will show you what next. I am at the end of the row and I have one chain left, so make last half double crochet. Now chain one and turn. And from this second row we are going to use just back loop. I'm going to show you where is the back loop. So we will not use stitches, we will use just the back loop. And when you turn it like this, you can see the chain and there are two loops and you will use just this back loop. And always start in very first back loop. So start to make first half double crochet in each row in very first back loop. So yarn over, insert your hook into the very first back loop and make first half double crochet. Then make one half double crochet in each back loop all the way across. I hope it's enough understandable for you. If it's not, let me know below the video and I will help you with pleasure. So leave comment below the video and I will reply you straight away and I will help you. So continue working one half double crochet in each back loop across. Okay, now I am at the end of the second row and you can see I have two stitches left. So now I have to make one half double crochet in back loop and this is last stitch. And always make last half double crochet of each row into the stitch. Then chain one and turn your work. And repeat it again. So continue working till you'll get 38 rows or till you'll get the width of neck warmer 45 centimeters. Maybe you have just 3 balls of yarn, so make less rows. And that's all pattern. So don't forget to make first half double crochets in very first back loop. And that's all. So continue working and meet me back again. Okay, I have done 38 rows. And now flip it like this. And we have to join both sides together because we have double neck warmer. There are two layers, that's why it's warm. And you can use yarn needle and sew it together, or you can follow me and sew it or join it with the crochet hook and slip stitches. So I'm going to use 7 millimeter crochet hook as before. Insert your hook into this first stitch and pull the loop through, and I'm using the same end of yarn. And now on this side I'm going to use just back loop, then insert your hook into the stitch on the other side, grab the yarn, pull it through and make a slip stitch, and make one slip stitch in each this back loop and in each stitch on the other side, and continue working like this across. Or if it's more comfortable for you, how I said, you can use a yarn needle and sew it with the same way. Use a back loop on this side closer to you and on the other side stitches. Okay, I have joined both sides of neck warmer together and I want to show you where is it. And you can see it's fine like this, it's nearly invisible. Now you have to sew all tails inside a neck warmer and we have to join these both sides together. And I'm going to use yarn needle and we will sew. So you can leave it like this or you can turn it like this and then sew it together. Okay, so now put both sides to each other and I'm going to turn it like this. And I will continue with the same end of yarn, so cut the yarn and use yarn needle. Okay, so now let's sew it together. You can pick your favorite stitch, sewing stitch, or you can follow me if you want. The most important is you have to sew all four layers together. So insert your needle into both layers on this side and then insert your needle through both sides or both layers on this side and make a stitch. So you have to sew both sides together all the way along. Okay, at the end, make a simple knot and sew the end of yarn inside the neck warmer. And this is the wrong side of neck warmer. This is the right side of neck warmer. So it's fine. So I hope you will try this pattern. I hope you will try also the winter hat or winter gloves, fingerless gloves. And let me know if you like the video, if you like my patterns. If you do, put the thumb up. I will be very happy for it. And if you don't subscribe my channel yet, subscribe. And hit the bell as well, because you will never miss any my video. And that's all from me for today. And I always wear this part of neck warmer in back. So it's up to you how you will wear it. And I hope it was easy to follow even for absolute beginners. If it was, let me know below the video. I am always happy for any comment. And thank you very much for watching. I hope you like the neck warmer. I like the neck warmer. It's very cozy and warm. So thank you very much for watching and I will look forward at the next video. Have a great day and see you soon.